basically mutable.
Hey, Tim. Huh? Did you start it?
Yeah. Did you start it?
Yeah, I just remembered. That's why I asked.
Oh, son of a bitch. Yeah. Pretty good one.
Promos were garbage. Tibble, the nib is it.
Foil flyer. Always good. Damn. I do not want Tibble. Sorry, but get the fuck out. Oh, that's a lot of black cards. So far, not so good. Maybe, I haven't even looked, to be fair. Ooh, Teferi. Oh, somebody else got Teferi, cool. Good for you. Trying to copy me and shit. Holy cow. So much green and black, dude. Wow. Couple white. That is a good card. I'm gonna have to run that. Another Hawali, bro. Blue black there. Blue black. Red, blue, black, green, blue, blue. Blue, red, black, white. Come on. Dang. Uncommon planeswalker. So that means you get no rare planeswalker. Did you know that?
I'm opening up. Packs of forks and stuff.
We figured it out. Yeah, it's shitty once you see that uncommon. Alright, come on. No planeswalker. Ooh, sweet. Okay, bet. Who is it? Okay. Okay, I think I like Ugin here. Let me look at white. No. 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 I just don't think I've got a... I just thought a card said Outlast. Oh, shit. Some of those cards are good. I'll put them aside. Think about it. Let's check red.
Yes, because you can't be on or as a result.
Oh, that's a good card. I don't really know. These are all just way too expensive. I don't think red is going to work. So let's take those out. Oh. Red green's not gonna work. Green might work still. They could still do blue black. So we'll take that out. So that's red mask one. Because I can probably do blue, black, white.
I'm sorry. We played the gates.
Interesting. Two of those. No.
How's it going, guys?
You guys pull anything good out of there?
No.
Not yet?
I think that's about it.
What do you got?
That would play the event.
If you guys want to slide.
Thank you, sir. Oh, yeah. Whenever I cast a creature spell with a 4/4 zombie warrior. Fuck, that's good.
Yeah.
It looks like I'm playing white, maybe? Let's see what else I get. Oh, yeah, I want that. Thank you. It's a 40 card deck. You can go whatever you want. I usually go 15 there. It just depends. 15.
Yeah, but it's flavor.
Cost one more canvas, or you can just read.
Don't think I can.
Hey, God bless him. Glad you did it.
Oh, I got somewhere.
I got somewhere.
I just don't want to, like.
Talk it out, guys. Talk about your decks. Talk about your pools.
Not talk about anything.
Talk about the cards, Garrison. YouTube wants to hear about your cards.
You don't want to hear anything.
Oh, shoot.
That one's go right in my deck, too.
So the only reason I want
to see open packs
is because I get like
any like good
metal. Wow.
You want to do exactly 23.
Well, I mean, I sorted through. Yeah. Pretty good.
Shit. I don't think I want that card. But I kind of do.
It's
such a deck
in
our
own way. You just have to make sure you have like all the life game in your deck. So make sure you open under rares. Like, I'm in red black at the moment. I don't think.
One. Two, three, 4, 5. So we got 5 here. So 6, 7, 8. Thank you, Matt. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18,
'Cause you don't make decks interesting? I don't know.
Yeah. Yes.
I mean, you put it together really fast.
Yeah. Well, it was literally just sorting through there and what would I actually put together.
I like what Zach's doing over here. It's my two favorite colors.
Yeah.
I could throw white in here too. So I got Teferi.
I don't know if they're my three favorite colors. I don't know what anything does. I only read through the whole spoiler on camera.
He's good.
It's, the thing about it is, I did too. Was
was that the dog that gets more counters?
Yeah, yeah.
And then the thing that puts them on it?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, so
gets counters. Get some counters.
Get a couple of those too.
I don't know. Is that the one that puts counters?
Yeah. I didn't even do a creature count. Probably we should do that.
As long as you have one creature.
Yeah, that's okay.
Creature.
Oh, I think you were outside. Did I tell you?
I think Tim figured out the issue with the static on the mic.
No.
The showcase lights.
Oh.
So turn the lights off and it sounds even better. I think it's causing like a vibration through the glass or something.
Yeah, it could be. More people here than I anticipated.
What's that?
There's more people here than I anticipated.
Yeah.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah.
Yeah. Come on. Nobody wants to see this jank.
Correction. 12,102 subscribers want to see that jank.
I bet they don't.
Bond of Revival. Which one? Return target creature card from the graveyard to the battlefield. Gains haste until the next turn.
That's really good.
Yeah, I know, but I only have like 10 creatures.
Yeah, you might need some more creatures.
Yeah, you might want to look at some other colors.
I've got a couple counters. I have a couple counters and kill spells, then he makes creatures, so.
Yeah, I mean, Eugene's pretty good at making creatures.
I guess I don't really care about this. No, that's reversal. Create a copy of a spell and then choose a new target. But I like it with like these.
Well, yeah. It's an interesting.
But it's double blue, so I don't.
You really don't have that much blue?
No.
Like I have one double blue here, but the rest of them are all one. The rest is black. This one?
You can always play it on curve.
True.
That's also the one creature we didn't talk about, because I forgot to put colorless creatures.
Does that even affect it?
I don't even know what. What does it read?
It does.
Yeah, it's a colorless. It's a colorless spell.
So like I could pay six for.
You could say X is going to be equal to 4, and it would say the casting cost is 4, and now it's being reduced by 2, so you'd pay 2 mana.
Right,
so you can play it for free and it'd be a 2/2.
Yeah. The green is not bad, but we don't have any
mana. The lands are
right up. Yeah, right here.
Oh, okay.
I just don't want to run green.
Then don't do it. Play what you want to play.
I know.
That's what I do.
No, you play what YouTube wants you to play.
That's.
I just like the big creatures in it.
Except for last week and this week.
And I have mana.
And to be fair. Last week they said play a new deck, so play a new deck. They didn't tell them what to play.
Alright.
That's true. Chairman Meow didn't tell them what to play.
And then still said, hey, you didn't tell them what to play, what should you play? No, we say anything.
No, he said something fun. I think he said something fun.
Yeah, something spicy, I think he's supposed to say. That's not. I think it's something you put in there
and then cut when you're. Wow. What a promo.
It's actually not bad.
I don't think it's bad.
Actually don't
think
it does.
It's basically a Mutavault
for four.
It costs one less for legendary or planeswalker.
Makes it a 3. Pay 4, make it 3/3.
Yeah, that's your 11th creature.
There we go. As a land. Well.
I guess we don't need to watch Zach's sleeve.